Where were you on September 11th?
I was home. And I, the only reason I wasn't where I was every morning, subsequent to the 26th day of July, I was, my mornings were spent, usually at a breakfast meeting at Windows, an 8 o'clock breakfast meeting, Windows, the top of it, right? And then going down to visit with my tenants, my new tenants, at the Trade Center, getting to know them, understand.